Over in Sumter, residents there coming together to help a family who recently moved to the Midlands from storm-ravaged Florida. The Boots family lost everything they packed inside of a storage facility last week when that hurricane first made landfall. Now, again, Sumter residents, they are collecting donations for the family.
They need beds. They need sheets. I mean, just look at your house, and if you have it, they don't.
If you would like to help, we have information on how you can do that. Just look for the story on our website tonight. That's WLTX.com.